Welcome back to my channel. I'm really excited to try and do my full face of makeup with one 4-in-1 pen. Of course, that excludes foundation and mascara. You know how YouTubers would clickbait people, kind of making them think that they could do their full face of makeup just using their nail type of thing. Yeah, I did that. Can't do foundation or like mascara with a pen, but everything else, I'm going to be attempting to do it. And this could either go very well or very not well. Here it is, the Catelia, right? A 4-in-1 makeup pen. It is vegan, it is antioxidant. It's paraben-free, cruelty-free, and sustainable. And it is super cool. It says you can use it for lip liner, eyeliner, highlighter, brow liner. But I'm gonna try and use it for everything. Eyeshadow, contour, blush, highlight, all that. So it's got brows, it's got the little lips, it's got the little highlight, and it's got for the eyeliner. You just pull down. If you need more product, you literally just twist it, and the more product from, you know, that section comes out. I'm just gonna grab this pen and then do eyebrows. I usually use powder, but we're gonna give it a go. I just put hairspray on. I'm just going to brush the eyebrows up. Pen is okay. It's honestly not my favorite. My favorite eyebrow pen is just the MAC eyebrow pencil. This one's honestly kind of messy, if I'm gonna be honest. I feel like the stick is a little too thick for it to be like a ideal eyebrow pencil. It's not my favorite. Anyways, let's forget about that. Okay. We're gonna do eyeshadow with this pen. Ooh, hold up. What did I just make? This is not a bad idea though. But I gotta blend it in, that's the only thing. I like the smokiness. I'm just gonna do the other eye. Oh my god, guys. So look what I did off camera. Like, how did I not get that on video?
Slay?
I don't wanna blend that out. It's perfect. Oh my god, I don't wanna blend you out. Since I cannot get them to look even, I'm gonna go over this brown eyeliner with the black eyeliner that the pen comes with. Now I'm going to attempt that here. So I'm gonna leave it like that. I just tried to extend this one a little bit more, but I'm gonna leave it like that before I end up ruining it anymore. For the eye shade, I kind of want to use the pink one, the one that's for the blush and lips, and then a little highlight at the end. So I'm just gonna put a little bit of the pink right here in the lid. Well, that doesn't really do much. I mean, it looks okay. It's very hard to use any other brush that's not like a kind of flat brush with this because of how it's like a thick cream, basically. But yeah. The first thing we're gonna do is try our best to contour. I mean, hey, it blends out. Why do all the things I do it better off camera? Girl, what? Okay, blush time. So do some circles. I don't even know. Thank you. a little bit more, like it's giving cold girl vibes. I think for the nose that was a perfect amount. Okay, wow. Well, highlighter time. Okay, so we're almost done. Pretty much the last step is just the lip liner. So I did overline my lips just a tiny bit. I'm just gonna use the highlight shade. Okay guys, so I have a little outfit on. I'm gonna go to the city and maybe take some pictures. But yeah, this is pretty much the finished makeup look with the pen. It's a really cool pen. Get a lot out of it, so yeah, it's gonna be in my link down below for Amazon. And yeah, thanks for watching guys, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.